really excited to return to Pro Light here at the TORC series. It's been since 2012 when I left the class, and I now return on Radar Tires, and really excited to get things going here at Primm. We made some small changes with adding Radar Tires and Fox Shocks. We have a little bit of tuning to do, but I think we're going to be a solid top five here this weekend. I think if we set our expectations there and do better, I think it's going to be good setting a tone for the rest of the season.